smoking since a teen. 9 years later, so now you can call me a motherfucking fiend. Bumping devil shit, always smoking doja in the fucking crib. 24/7, getting fucking high. That's how I live. Devil worship, and yes, I'm getting high. Fuck if I don't. Ask the angels why. High till I motherfucking die. So smoke a motherfucking set. Give the bud, I take it for adoption. After smoking green for 9 years and going, the THC build up inside me is growing.